If this is your first time visiting this channel, please like, click on the red subscribe button and the bell close to it. Subscription is free. Thank you.
Multiple social media platforms, including Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram, were reportedly down. Down detector outreach reports show that every Facebook platform was affected. This includes Facebook, Messenger, Instagram, and WhatsApp. Facebook wrote in a tweet, "We are aware that some people are having trouble accessing our apps and products. We are working to get things back to normal as quickly as possible, and we apologize for every inconvenience." The three apps, which are owned by Facebook and run on shared infrastructure, all completely stopped working shortly before 5 p.m. 12 p.m. EST. Other products that are part of the same family of apps, such as Facebook Workplace, also stopped working. Visitors on the Facebook website simply saw an error page or a message that their browser could not connect. The WhatsApp and Instagram app continued to work but did not show any new content, including any messages sent or received during the problems. Facebook outages happen relatively rarely but tend to be vast in their impact, not least because they affect three of the world's biggest apps. The company is often cryptic about the causes of any issues and does not tend to explain them even after they are fixed. In 2009, for instance, it suffered its biggest outage in years and said only it had triggered an issue during routine maintenance operation. Shares on Facebook were down more than 5% in mid-day trading, putting it on pace for the worst trading day in nearly a year. Most complaints cited issues with the website, 72%, while others were linked to issues with the smaller connection and the app. More than 75,000 had complained about WhatsApp, with 43% resulting issues with the app itself, while 28% cited the server connection and 8% relating to sending to messages. Many people vented on Twitter accounts their struggle to try to use their other social media accounts. Quickly, it began spreading when other people realized that they were suffering with the same problem and shared memes about their experience. Among the sea of comments, one person wrote, "I thought my Wi-Fi is not working properly when I switched to mobile data. Still not working. Now to Twitter, I got to know that WhatsApp is down." Another wrote, "The whole nation came to Twitter to check whether WhatsApp and Instagram are still working. Therefore, Mark Zuckerberg went to his Twitter account to send a direct message to all his app users. On WhatsApp, he tweeted, "We are aware that some people are experiencing issues with WhatsApp at the moment. We are still working to get things back to normal and will send an update here as soon as possible. Thanks for your patience." On Instagram, he said, "Instagram and friends are having a little bit of a hard time right now and you may be having issue with them. Bear with us and we're on it." On Facebook, he said, "We are aware that some people are having trouble accessing our apps and products. We are working to get things back to as normal as quickly as possible, and we apologize for any inconveniences." With the problems already rectified, all three apps are said to be working perfectly well, with users going on with their daily activities with those apps. Facebook is said to be back to business again. If this video was helpful, please click on the red subscribe button on your screen and the bell close to it for notification purposes. Subscription is free. Thanks for watching.